Hello, friends and family. Here we are, Independence Falls Live. And man has come a long ways in making things easy. If you have ever brought drywall into a house by hand, you know how hard it could be. But here we got Gypsum Wholesalers. And we have who here? What's your first name, buddy?
Jamie.
We got Jamie here from Syracuse operating this nice control here. And they parked up top and they are gonna boom this down to my walkout basement so they can just roll that thing right in there. So man has come a long way in technology. Some of those are 14 foot sheets of drywall. Try carrying that by hand. But anyways, here we are. The outside is pretty much complete. A lot of little touch-up stuff to do. I even got my lawn in. Got some fire pit area. It's a beautiful August day today. We got the falls over here. See how that coming right down? He's got a 72-foot boom on that. Here we got some grass growing. Quite the job landscaping this thing, let me tell you. And we got her done. See how they boom that right down here in the
Yes.
Technology has saved men a lot of labor. Here they put it right on this cart right here. Roll it right in. Here is my kitchen countertop drying and get ready to finish. Slab of wood. There's another piece of it. Grass was planted 9 days ago. Look at that. Unbelievable. This is where my fire pit's going to be. Our fire pit, I should say. Okay, guys. I'll talk to you all later. If you got any questions, comments, let me know.